Riata Ranch was founded in 1957 down in Exeter by the late Tom Meyer. Since then, thousands of girls, many that are here today, have been through the program. It is our mission is to bring young ladies to the Western way of life and teach them equitation, teach them confidence, and of course, it's a mentorship program. They've traveled to 19 countries on 5 separate continents, including back in 2012, when they traveled to England for the man performance from Wimbledon Elizabeth II in her 16th Diamond Jubilee. Here today, as we start our show for the Trip Roping and Trip Riding friends, we would like to bring out a couple of horses that you don't see very often in the rodeo arena that we think you are going to enjoy.